Boy, do I have a good one for you guys? Yeah, this is gonna be a good one. You see, I haven't done a Trashster Gamers Try Not to Laugh or funniest videos in the area that challenges in what seems like forever. But today is gonna be different. But this time I did not go scouring the videos or playlists for funniest videos that make me laugh. Instead, these are videos that I am going to regret clicking on. And it's a whole playlist of it. So this is not the Trashster Gamers funniest videos on the internet exactly. It's, oh god, the Trashster Gamers, how much am I gonna regret clicking on this challenge? So you can already tell that we're starting off with some freaky people in the background. Freaking. So I'm either gonna regret this or we're either gonna not. Honestly, I have no idea. But there's only one way to find out. Whoa! Got some disco boys. This is funky. It says help at the end. What am I watching? What the heck am I watching? It's the meow for me. Oh. Oh God, hi doggo. Okay.
See, this is what's wrong with your generation. It's a beautiful day outside, and you're sat in front of the TV.
It's an old ass TV. What? What? It just ends like that? We don't get no reaction, we don't get no nothing. All we do is, oh hey, Granny gets hit with a ping pong ball and then skip. What?
It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh.
We shall never.
Okay.
Surrender.
Okay then.
You motherfucker!
Oh god. I think it's SpongeBob's scream that got me at the end. I'm just saying. He's freaking firing rounds and you hear him going, ah! Oh my god, it's hilarious.
Hi, Squidward. Wanna play?
What? What? No, I'm here.
Disney bug! I love that. I love that so much. That's an issue, but I'm okay. Oh God. He's okay. He's okay, guys.
We're on the International Space Station with Commander Williams and Commander Hobot. Commander Williams is representing the AFC Army, and Commander Hobot is representing the Navy, the NFC. We're gonna do a coin toss here. Here are both sides of the coin.
It's not gonna land on the ground though.
This is tails. You guys do understand?
We see it.
Okay, here we go. The coin's gone.
The coin's gone. Look at
that face. Bill Swift here for Flex Tape.
I don't really care for her, but when they do stupid edits like that, I friggin' love it.
Look at that face. Bill Swift here for Flex Tape.
Oh. You gotta have guts for this kid, man. I remember I tried doing that. I busted my balls doing that. That kid's a fucking slippery snake. I'm gonna admit right now, I was not actually scared. I was just being a fucking drama king. Don't think I was actually scared. I've seen this video before, and I thought it'd be funny if I added a little touch to it. Because it's a cat, man. 1 minute's there, and then... They're scared, though. Oh, God. I hear the music! There it is! Oh, this is gonna be good. Bazinga. Love that. Who plays this game anymore? I've seen that one.
Where is my desk?
Was not expecting a freaking Kim Jong-un / Office reference. Just saying. Just pointing that out there. The Matrix! Oh my God, that's awesome. I love that so much. Oh no.
It's free real estate.
Oh my God. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. I love the free real estate meme as it is, but they put that in there. Oh my God, I do not regret that one. That is probably the best freaking YouTube meme short clip thing I have ever seen. That's awesome. It goes back to normal. Love that. Okay. This I regret. I regret this. Oh my God. I don't know if this is good or bad. I have no comment for that one. I'm just going to keep my mouth shut for that one. That was, nope, just got to stop. Got to stop.
And then
oh God.
Say some fucking gay shit. jump down, and then say some fucking gay shit.
Oh my God.
When I applied for monetization, YouTube said that they were having some difficulties and that I should expect delays. That's fine. I'm sorry if I didn't expect those delays to be
6 fucking months! Son of a bitch!
Get my crackers now, fuckers! You're probably gonna need a new windshield after that. Oh, hell yes. Hell yes. Oh, Manathon. I probably gotta try this now. I thought he was doing that bark. Yeah, y'all are screwed now. That scream, though. Yeah, the fat captain from Wall-E did it.
We'll either be very, very successful quickly, or we're going to be very, very successful in a different way.
Oh, it's scary. Quickly.
For today's video, we're going to see who's better at identifying things around the house by the sound they make. Can we hear that one more time, yeah, please?
That's tape.
I don't know. All right, on three. You ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Spaghetti.
What? No! No, it's not it! No way in hell! What? Man, technically it's Sunday, so I'm not supposed to be taught some stupid physics lessons, but you know what? Let's get this over with.
This I refer to as a Galileo track. It starts at the same height on either side, but this side is 3 times longer than this side is, and so my first question would be, if I were to release the ball here, could it possibly roll off the opposite side?
Brain thinking intensified!
We see it doesn't. How about if I try it from this side?
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Interesting. That makes sense.
Hey, Gus, can you bring me the Tabasco? Careful, it's a little hot.
Why do we scream at each other?
You got it, boy. Get those tunes. Hell yeah. Get that shit. Bird's got some notes. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah! It's the monster in the closet! We've updated him. Oh, Jesus. Me, every time I go to get food. 'Cause that's how fat I am. Oh, shit. Oh my god! Get free real estate, and bitches!
It's free real estate.
High five him, buddy. High five him. Yay!
What do you got there? You got scissors.
That's not good.
Give me those scissors. No, don't run with scissors.
I'm worried now. What the fuck? Oh, I regret this one. Okay. Oh shit, I hear it. I hear it.
Run.
Seeing my friggin' other Trafter Gamer laugh stuff, you know, I friggin' love this video, but now I love it even more.
Hey, Ron. Hey, Billy.
Hey. I've already seen this. Oh, no. It's a loop. I'm stuck in it forever. Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and say that that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Oh my god, I can't decide if I should actually regret watching that or not, but that was actually kind of good. I will give credit. They got me. I laughed to some of them, especially the last one, and it's free real estate. Oh my god, okay, well, that was that. Yeah, if you guys have any more reaction videos, I know I haven't done them in forever, so you completely forgot I did them, if you even knew I did them in the first place. Depending on how long you've known the Trafter Gamer channel. Anyways, if you guys have anything else you want me to react to, whether it's cringe or, you know, the actual try not to laugh or smile or just a regular reaction, let me know in the comments down below and I'll try and do it. But other than that, that's going to wrap it up. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, you know, all that jazz. And I'll see you guys in the next Trafter video. Peace out, Girl Scouts.